Hi, Justin here from Domino Clamps, and I'm here to show you today how to bolt a piece of timber onto your shipping container without making a single hole in the shipping container. What makes this possible, of course, is our Domino clamp, which clamps into either of the holes on the sides of all of the corner castings of your shipping container and does up with a 10mm hex key. So as you can see, there are four M12 holes on the face of our Domino clamp. We'll be using those to go through the timber and bolt straight into the Domino clamp. So take the piece of timber that you want to bolt on, probably longer than this, but this is just a demo. And what we need to do is mark on the center of our four holes. These are spaced 100mm horizontally and 50mm vertically. Now that we have our centers marked on, we're going to pilot these. We're just going to use two diagonal holes this time, as that will be perfectly sufficient to bolt this piece of timber onto our Domino clamp. And finish off with a 13mm drill bit, which will be just the right size to accommodate our 12mm M12 thread. So, in true Blue Peter style, here's one I made earlier. Yes, I always wanted to say that. Now this is ready to bolt onto our Domino clamp. So in order to find the correct length set screw, we need to add up the thicknesses of what we're going through. So that's 35mm for this piece of timber here, 20mm for the Domino clamp itself, and another two or so for the washer. That's 57mm. We're gonna round that down. 55mm or a 50mm set screw will do the job nicely. As you can see, this leaves the heads of the set screws standing proud of the timber. Alternatively, here's another piece of timber where I've done the same thing as before, but in addition to the two holes, I've countersunk them with a 25mm countersunk bit, so that rather than hex head set screws, I can use M12 countersunk screws, drop them in to bolt them to the Domino clamp, and as you can see, they're sunk in a little bit there and out of the way. This may look familiar to you, and that's because it is essentially very similar to our CNC cut 30mm thick plywood adapters, which we sell in our web shop. But we do have the technical drawings available for this. So if you need to do this same thing with a larger piece of timber, bigger bit of ply, or another piece of material or type of material altogether, then you've got the drawings to be able to do so yourself. So that should give you some ideas of how to get started bolting timber onto your shipping container, and all without drilling into it, damaging it in any way, which is great for prolonging the life of your container, making sure there's no water leaking in there, and even better if the container isn't even yours in the first place. Please subscribe to our channel by clicking the link below, and follow us on the other social media as well. We're on Facebook, we're on Instagram, we're on Twitter, always /Domino Clamps. And in the meantime, happy clamping.